to listen to the mom and dad's music anymore. So late at night, white kids like Elvis would sneak off and listen to the Negro radio stations. But they wouldn't be caught going into a store and buying the records. So I'm wondering, what if I could find me a white kid who could light a fire under a song like the great Negro sings? Gonna find out. I found it!